Hi, my name is Freddie Slater. I'm the 2025 Formula Regional European Champion. As you know, the sim is a massive part of a racing driver's career. I use the sim a lot at home to try and train myself and be as best prepared as possible before the weekend. So yeah, it's a massive part of the racing journey. Cosworth have introduced the PI Toolbox to help us develop ourselves even more on a simulator and make it even more crucial to be on a simulator. You know, now with all the data we can get, it makes it so much more high performance. And, you know, with F1, IndyCar, WEC being introduced to this, it's a massive part of a driver career. The template that's available with the Plus license is a massive advantage for us drivers, especially when we're at home, to have all that data to use and learn and adapt the car, adapt yourself, and just have a look into everything that's going on when you're driving on the simulator. Really gives us a detailed view on how we can improve and then also put it into work on track. So that's very impressive how the template can give us so much detail just being at home on a simulator. The skills that I can develop on the sim are massively important for my career and also the way I can analyse them, you know. And Cosworth PI's toolbox has bridged the gap between simulator and reality. Before, there was quite a big difference and it was quite hard to bring the simulator, what you learned there, and moved it to real life to give us the best possible preparation for a race weekend. The real-time telemetry with a Plus license is a massive beneficial advantage for a driver, especially being able to work with your engineer, your coach, whoever it is from anywhere in the world. As long as you've got a simulator and a computer to log in, my engineer could be in the other side of the world and we can still develop myself. So it's very impressive how we can do that. And also he can watch corner by corner and give me feedback straight away. So it's literally like being in the highest level of racing, Formula One, WEC, IndyCar. And it's very impressive how we can do that at such a young age. Does not matter who you are, you can use the Cosworth PI toolbox. It gives you such a great insight to the way the car handles, the way you can improve what's going on when you're on track. And it doesn't matter if you're a sim racer, a racing driver, or just getting started, it's for everyone. For me, it's simple. I would not drive without the Cosworth PI toolbox on the simulator. It's not worth the time if you don't, and it's very important to understand your data when you're driving and how you can improve and how you can develop yourself as a driver. So I wouldn't drive a sim without it. We'll be right back.